Doctors diagnosed Kevin Hines with bipolar disorder when he was 17. Almost 2 years later, at 19, he tried to take his own life. But he lived, and he's been using that second chance to be an advocate for mental health and speak at events like Mental Health Kansas City. Kevin Hines doesn't have it easy. He has chronic back pain, chronic skin pain, and bipolar disorder with psychotic tendencies.
But here I am, and I get to be here, and it's a gift.
But dealing with all of that is okay with him because it means he's alive. Hines tried to take his own life in 2000 at the Golden Gate Bridge.
I had an instant regret for my actions and the 100% recognition that I just made the greatest mistake of my life and it was too late.
Hines says a sea lion kept him afloat until the Coast Guard came and saved him. He had life-saving back surgery that day, a procedure that gave him a second chance and an opportunity to help others.
And I thought to myself, no, Kevin, you can't die here. If you die here, no one will ever know you didn't want to.
Now his life purpose is to help other people in pain. He wrote a book, produced a documentary about his journey, and has a YouTube channel dedicated to mental health. Through his father's foundation, he helped advocate for a steel net at the Golden Gate Bridge that will be finished in 2021.
It's been a long, arduous journey. I still have all the symptoms I've ever had: mania, depression, hallucinations, auditory and visual, panic attacks, anxiety attacks, these kinds of things. I just know how to fight them and how to defeat them one moment at a time.
It's a lifelong process for Hines, but he wants people with suicidal thoughts to stop and breathe and ask for help.
And just because you're in a world of hurt today, it doesn't mean you don't get to have your beautiful tomorrow, but you have to be here to get there in the first place.
Hines started filming a new docuseries about his journey today at Mental Health Kansas City. It's another way to help spread his message of mental health and well-being. Alana LaFleur, Fox 4 News.
And remember, you matter. If you're struggling with suicidal thoughts, there is help available. We have these numbers you can call for assistance on your screen and additional resources at fox4kc.com/you matter.